heard me. I'm going to offer Shui my services as an aquatic treasure hunter. I still want to give him Poseidon's goblet, but I don't want to make it seem like a bribe. Yes! I could say I found this goblet and ask him to take a look. I like it! But I'm so nervous. Just the thought of talking to him makes me weak-kneed. Could you take me? Yes! No! There's so much I could say, but I don't want to scare him away. Just give him a message about Poseidon's goblet. That will be enough for now.
So I hope.
Message from Wafa Kalish asking me to appraise something called Poseidon's Goblets. Sounds intriguing. Oh, but I must ask, are they still standing out in the water? Oh, they're so brave to face the terrors of the ocean like that. I've seen many a man lost to the dangerous riptides. I can't believe they're so calm about standing in the sea. Give me predictable terrors any day over the unknown.